What up, fam? It's your boy Demuir here, chilling in the kitchen. We're banging out beats all day in the studio. Like a lot of my producer friends, like to cook. It's a very good way to engage other ways to expand your mind in the creative process. It certainly helped me. One of the things I love cooking is my French pork chop. I do it up with some herbs here, rosemary, thyme, and grill up some peppers, smash up some garlic, work through it, perfect it over some time. I'm gonna drop this with some sauteed mushrooms here. So start off with my olive oil, drizz up the pan a bit. Yeah. Sorry. Shout out to my boy Gil Aguilar. He's probably hoping to lay down some hot steel, but that's a whole other process. By far much easier. And I've got my pork chop already pre-seasoned with Himalayan sea salt and ground pepper. I'm just gonna put it in a pan, fat piece away from me. And that is the sound of beauty right there. That sizzling going on. Smash up some garlic. Leave the peel on as is. Damn, it smells good. About 5 minutes aside. Get my herbs ready. Cooking thing. I definitely, when I'm cooking it, so whether it's doing it for myself or friends, it's, you know, envisioning what the outcome will be, how's it gonna taste, did I prepare things well, what I need to do a little different. It's just one of my favorite things, man. I love it. It's a break away from music in my ears of rest, and knowing that I'm gonna dive into something that's mad tasty. A minute of that, 2 minutes rather. A little nice dollop of butter here. Word up, that's what I'm talking about. Put my butter in there. I'm gonna throw my herbs on the side. A little bit kicks in there. Should have butter. Really doing its thing. My tongs at. Been about 2.5 minutes. Now for my garlic. Time for the flip. Oh, look at that. That is a string of beauty. I'm just gonna keep basting, baby. Oh. Whoa. Whoa. What I'm talking about. That cook up. That fat do its thing. Oh, shit. Just about done. Yeah. Perfect. good to go. About 4 to 5 minutes aside. I'll just let it rest. All this goodness in the pan. I like charred herbs. Herbs. The remaining charred up herbs. Sweet long peppers. Be nice and hot. Some mushrooms, a little olive oil. And a bit of butter. Chop up an onion. Not quick. Saute goodness work. Getting work all up in that rosemary. Lovely.
dump the whole thing in there.
It's done.
I hit the tequila regular.
Cycling. Let's do it with some blood orange.
Here we go. Beautiful. Tequila, blood orange spritzer. Wow. Lovely. Well, thanks for joining me. I love cooking. It's great. Opens up your mind in different ways, forms, in terms of creativity. Yeah, I just want to thank you guys for continuing to join me and supporting my music. You have to try this recipe. Absolutely amazing. I apologize, I'm speaking with my mouthful, but amazing meal. Looking forward to enjoying this one. Peace, y'all. Have a good one. Stay up on the beats.